Chris Chinnock here, Insight Media, Display 2024, AS the AUO booth, and I'm going to look at their microLED devices. All of the microLED displays that AUO is showing are all based on devices that are about 30 microns in size or so. All use LTPS backplanes. Most are on glass substrates. But there is one flexible one that's on LTPS backplane. It's on a polyimide backplane. And so let's take a look at what they're showing. Over here is one of the largest display that they're showing. This is a 60-inch transparent display here in a retail application. So you've got some physical objects in back here and the transparent microLED display in front. This is a tile display made from 16-inch modules or so. I'll put up the specs on these individuals as I move through the video. Over here is what's going to be designed to go into an automobile. This is kind of a textured center console display, our passenger display. And the whole idea here is you have these kind of wood grain looks, and the display behind it can come on or off, obviously. And it kind of gives a nice ambiance in the vehicle. What's nice about this particular one is the transmissivity is up around 80%, much higher than what some other companies are showing. Over here is their privacy film, and this is the same 21-inch active matrix microLED display, but now you've got a separate LCD panel that goes in the stack over on this side, and this is kind of a zonal approach, so you can have a zone here, zone here, zone here, zone here, all that can be controlled by the driver or the passenger, I presume. It's designed to, I'm kind of in the driver position here, so this would be in front of the passenger in the car, and the privacy film is engaged now, and there's, it's very low transmissivity, so I think it's about 0.5% of transmissiveness, so it works very well, very nice. So over here is kind of a casino implementation using the 16-inch modules that were used in the 60-inch one we saw back there. What's done in this one is they have a second LCD panel in back of it. It's about an 8mm separation or so. And the idea is to give a little bit of depth to it. This is not doing depth by stereoscopic means, any kind of auto stereoscopic display. This is a dual layer display, but again, you can now use the microLED in front to give it that punch with the LCD in the back. Over here is another version of this, but now integrated with touch display capabilities. Here's another automotive application, 13.5-inch microLED, obviously transparent here. And the idea is this would sit on the dashboard, but have visibility through the windshield. It's not quite a HUD. It's not quite a CID display. It's kind of a composite, I guess, between them. And this is a different concept. This is actually pretty cool. So what this is the same transparent display with an opaque background backplane, but they've added a camera module. And when it comes back on, you should be able to see me filming this. It's integrated in back of the transparent microLEDs as a single sensor unit with its own lensing application. So and the reason they did that is because these are kinds of things that are already ready to go in the automotive environment, but they could potentially start to change this to instead of having a monolithic CCD sensor there, then you can see right there, and it's way up kind of up here in the And the top middle is where this this sensor is. And you, so they could distribute that sensing capability between the spaces of the micro LEDs, if you will, because there is space between them. Over here is perhaps their most important display here. This is a 31-inch single panel module. So anything of this size by anyone else is made with a series of smaller tiles. This is a single tile, if you will. So 31-inch. It's also it has three sides for tiling together. There is the driver circuits down here in the bottom. So you could make a 2x N video wall, if you will. It also has this it's art ART surface treatment, so you can see there's no reflections coming off. It's very very matte surface and ambient light rejection surface. I guess the pixel pitch is about 0.6, it says right now. If you wanted to make this a kind of a desktop monitor, it would have to go to something smaller, about 0.3 or so. Over here is their foldable micro LED. This is the one that's based on polyimide technology. And it has a lot of reflections on it, though. I mean, it's a nice concept, but it does have a lot of reflections. They should put some kind of anti-glare, anti-reflection coating on that as well. I think that is all the micro LED displays in the AUO booth. Chris Chenock for Insight Media.